This is a lyric called Bad Daughter. Dad, are you happy now? You're not here. You're perfectly dad. Dad, you're dad. But the funny thing is, I think about you every second. I blame myself every second for not being a good daughter. Was I? Was I a bad daughter? But Dad, you were a bad dad too. Thought about it. For my whole life, I wish I didn't have you. That's what you did. That's what you made me think. My whole. I only grew up in pain, but now you're gone, and I blame myself every second for not being a good daughter. Isn't it funny, Dad? Dad, you didn't regret any part of your decision, and you're alive. You didn't even try to change anything. You just kept drinking, kept hanging out with your friends, and kept not coming home. That's the family I have. That's the family you made yourself. It was all mom's and my responsibility. Nothing was yours. Nothing. What am I doing now? I told you. Every second I blame myself for not being a good daughter to you. What the fuck am I doing? What the fuck am I doing? Should I have given up my dreams, the plans I had, and just chose to be your good daughter, your good friend, someone takes care of you every day? I was never hurt. I was never in pain. Like you never gave me any kind of pain. Like you were a true parent. Answer me, Dad. Should I have done that? Maybe that's not the right word. You're just a common one, a normal dad. Just like any other dad. You did only harm what you thought. You're so fine, more than fine. Did nothing wrong. You literally said that to me, Dad. Remember? You literally said that. I didn't do anything. What have I done wrong in this house? You literally shouted that to me just a few months before you died. Remember that? Because I do. You kept choosing your friends and drinking over your wife and daughter. You kept choosing not coming home. You kept choosing not doing anything at home nor outside. But when you got old, when you got old and lost all of your good friends, who used to drink all night with you. Then you finally came back home. Then you finally needed me. Emma. You're kind of not well since I, no, like even before I was born. That was an excuse to everything you've done and you've not done. But you're perfectly fine when you're with your friends, drinking. Now you don't even exist. You just exist in several pictures. I still have them in my phone. Wanna see them? But I think about you every second. You don't exist anymore. But I think about you every second and hurting myself every second. Should I be a good daughter? I mean, should I have forgiven you? As if you were a proper parent? or something good to me. As if you did something good to your family. As if you made your only daughter's life worth living, more happier. Like you deserve my love. What do you think? Would you please answer me? Dad, who are you to me? Before I asked myself, was I a bad daughter to you? Could you please answer this to me? Or at least ask yourself this, to you. Could you please ask this yourself? Who are you to me? Have you ever thought about it? Have you ever? I don't think so. I've known you for 30 years. You're gone now. You're totally freed. And I'm freed. We're both freed. Isn't it a good thing? We should celebrate. But look, I'm the only one who are left with all these memories. Terrible feelings. Even when you're gone, I'm the one who are in pain. This is just who we are. This is the relationship we have. You think you've done nothing wrong. And I'm the one worrying me, thinking, should I be a better daughter to you? This is who we are. I still think of the day when you asked me, how about getting a dog, a pretty cute little one. You were just a few months before you died. I still remember your face, your voice, and the sofa you were sitting. You're kind of excited, thinking of getting a dog. I know it's that. I love dogs, but I totally said no. I said no. Because it was more than obvious that if he got one, you'd only pat it once in a while and do nothing else. And that everything else it'll be me or mom's responsibility. Because why? Because that's what this house is. That's what this family is. It's been like this. It was more than obvious. So I said no. Maybe your heart could have not stopped if you got one. I really think that. If you had a cute little baby dog around you, maybe you could hold on to your life a little more. So, it's my fault then? Again? Is it my fault? Should I let you have a talk? Let us have a dog. Answer me, Dad. Where are you? I mean, where are you? You're gone. What does it mean? I truly think now I love you. I never had. Isn't it really funny? Now I love you. Now I love you because you stopped doing everything you've been doing. Now I love you because you stopped not doing everything you've been not doing. Do you get that? I don't think you would. I don't think you would. So it's clear, Dad, it's the only way that I can love you. It's the only way you can be loved by your only daughter. You need to be dead. You need to be fucking dead. And I need to be alive. Isn't it funny? Dad, where are you? What does it mean? No longer being alive. No longer. Exist. What does it mean? You don't think now? You don't. What? Can you see me now, Dad? What do you think? Do you think I'm a bad daughter? Do you think I should have been a good one? Do you think so it's all my fault? Do you think still you've done nothing wrong? Was I a bad daughter?